back. I was at level 3 until I got to Panero. I've been at level 4 since then. Take it down to level 3 for a wage. Montecito, that overly cautious driver, screws everything up. But it does help if we're decisive, when it's good to go, go. The other thing is, I was thinking about, you have to expect the unexpected. That always happens too. I got my heart rate back to 125. The e-bike is such an assist that bully you, you know, they'll just run you right over. Oh shit. Look at this shit. See what I'm talking about? Fuck. Cars. 10 miles. Still got 5 bars on the battery, but yeah, it just went down to 4. Should have averaged. I've averaged at least 3 bars, I'd say, for this ride. It's just too much fun. As long as you still have the range, why not? Heart rate 113. Take it back down to 4. Just to give a little more exercise. Take it down to 3. I was gonna turn up at the traffic circle. I got carried away. I was supposed to go up Salinas to the med center on Milpas. Here's Milpas up here. Back all the way up to level 5. 11 miles in. Get a lot of compliments on this bike. You know, it does look pretty nice. Going up Milpas, Santa Barbara. Oh wow. Valpozo's tires used to be right over there. Electric Supply, that's been there a while. Oh, Big Brand, that's new. Hamburger habit back there. Very good burgers. Car Stereo guys, they've been here a long time. They've done some work for